when you're growing vine crops, and you can grow several, whether it's watermelon, cantaloupe, pumpkin, cucumbers, one of the foliar diseases that impacts the vine crops is powdery mildew. And it has, as the name would suggest, a white, powdery look to the foliage. When you compare a leaf that's impacted with powdery mildew against the leaf that is not, the difference is remarkable. When you have powdery mildew at the end of the season, as you've been harvesting your fruits all throughout the season, it isn't such a bad impact on the growing of the plant. But if this disease starts in the early spring of the year, it severely impacts the plant's ability to grow and produce your fruits. The best thing a gardener can do is when he's planning for his vine crops is to make sure he's growing disease-resistant varieties. And then if he does have the outbreak in the garden early, using a good fungicide on the foliage is the best treatment towards slowing the disease down.